Hey, it's Mark from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, we're going to talk about Uponor joist track panels. With radiant heating methods, heat is distributed evenly through the floors, warming them, and then radiating through the rest of the room. When the floors are warm, the objects in the room, such as couches and chairs, become warm too, making everything comfortable. There are several options when installing radiant heating into an existing building. If you have access to the joist spaces in your floors, Uponor's joist track installation may be your best bet. The heat starts at the boiler or water heater and flows through the home with PEX tubing. For this application, the tubing attaches to the bottom of the subfloor between the joists. The best way to do this is by using aluminum joist track panels to secure the tubing. Joist track radiant heat panels are made from thick aluminum alloy and provide excellent heat transfer to the space above. The tubing easily clips into the panels and the aluminum will heat up and hold the heat to warm the floors above. When installing joist track, leave 1 to 2 inches between panels. Also, make sure you use all available screw holes. Each panel is 4 feet long by 3.5 inches wide and comes packaged 20 per box. They are available for 3/8 inch or 1/2 inch PEX tubing. For more information about radiant heat methods, visit the Resource Center at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.